Hail and well met. This is the RPG Chick. Just wanted to give you a little informative update, I suppose, on Mass Effect 3. Starting Friday, we'll have the Mass Effect, the Part Zero, which is the Genesis prequel, which once again is in the same as in the case of the first Genesis prequel for Mass Effect 2, will not be using that information with save. It's going to be my, you know, ending save from Mass Effect 2. But the prequel is just, you know, a way to catch up, refresh, or maybe people just don't want to watch my Mass Effect 1 and 2, and they can just, you know, watch the, you know, Genesis prequel or whatever they're calling it, Genesis 2, to, you know, get up to speed, as it were. So Friday would be Part 0, and then Saturday will be Part 1. Reason being is that I just got paid a few hours ago. I found with, I really didn't have enough money until then to buy the DLCs. I paid, I believe, $15 for the game, $14.99. With all the DLCs, it's $40, because you have to buy the BioWare points. So I actually have 80 extra BioWare points, but you can't buy them in lots of 80 or less. So they make you spend more money, so then you pretty much almost always will have extra points left over. So I'm about to start downloading three of the DLCs that I have to, you know, do. Have no fear, I will be playing all the story DLCs and such. But the reason being is that, yeah, it's not going to take too long to download. I mean, I already downloaded the main game and all the free DLCs that came with the Digital Deluxe Edition. And now I'm downloading the story DLCs. But after that, once all the DLCs are, you know, downloaded and everything, then I'm installing the ALOT, a lot of textures, for Mass Effect 3, just like I had for Mass Effect 2. Now, they say on the page that, well, he was saying it'd take up to 10 hours to install all these. So that's why I'm saving, you know, it's already 2 in the morning on Tuesday, so I may or may not start tonight, but I'm definitely downloading the DLCs tonight, and then we'll see. I'm saving Wednesday and Thursday for installing all these textures, and then Thursday, when I'm done recording the Genesis 2 prequel and playing the game, and then we'll start having uploads on Friday. So that's just my little update. You'll notice the comments are disabled in this video only. For the Mass Effect series, the comments will be enabled. I will just not be answering them, as I've mentioned before, at the end of the Mass Effect 2 playthrough until I'm done with Mass Effect 3. Then I will be reading all comments, answering comments. It's going to take me forever, but it'll be lots of fun, and I'm already, I don't know. I want to read your comments. I miss it. So talk amongst yourselves. Encourage the comments, and I will answer them then. And it's approximately 4 months. If this is as long as Mass Effect 2, yeah, it'll take about 4 months, maybe a little bit longer, 4.5 or something like that. So I won't be doing that with Mass Effect Andromeda unless it gets crazy, because I think most people, I really hope that most people would say, hey, you know, this game, Mass Effect Andromeda, has just come out. Maybe I shouldn't put spoilers in the comments. So I'm hoping I won't have that effect with that effect, right, with Mass Effect Andromeda. But Mass Effect 3, I'm pretty much saying if I'm going to get spoilers for any of the games, it's going to be Mass Effect 3. That's what I'm figuring, and I think it'll be the worst for this game, and I'm trying to play this game blind, and I can't play it blind if people tell me what happens, you know? And it might be a little spoiler, but then, you know, we end up with 10 or more little spoilers, and then I start piecing together all the clues, and I figure out, well, this is what happens with this quest, and I just end up knowing basically the whole gist of the quest. I don't want that to happen. Especially I don't want the ending to be spoiled in any way. So I am sorry about that. Really want you guys to understand, you know, I can understand if you would be upset, but at least see where I'm coming from. I want to preserve the Let's Play, and I don't want to be spoiled, you know. Who wants to hear the ending of a movie before you've seen the end of the movie, you know? So, and I've had people, you know, in a few videos towards the end already dropping little minor spoilers on Mass Effect 3. It's like, I have not installed the game yet. I have not even installed, clicked, start, nothing on this game. And you're telling me about it? You're telling me what's missing? What's changed? Like, no, why? Why do you have to do that? Why are you telling me that when you know I'm playing it blind? I really fail to understand. But anyway, it's crazy because these DLCs are $40. And yeah, I paid $15 for the game, $40 for the DLCs. Insane. So, with Andromeda, at least, you know, once I'm done with the game, I can just, you know, load a previous save, I'm supposing, and play a DLC when it comes out. Little by little, right? That'd be fun. Have a little, you know, Mass Effect, you know, Andromeda, little bits of Mass Effect Andromeda scattered through the year. That'll be awesome. So I'm really looking forward to Andromeda, as you can tell. I haven't even started Mass Effect 3, so I'm really looking forward to it. So I'm lucky in the fact that I don't have to wait for it. I basically will wait a month or two and then more Mass Effect, basically. So anyway, I miss you guys' comments. I'm looking forward to reading them in a few months. Thanks so much for your patience. Thanks for understanding. And, I'm going to repeat some of this in the first episode, episode number one, anyway, because just for people who haven't seen this. And, I'd keep spoilers out of the comments. Obviously, I'm not going to be looking at them to see if they're spoilers or not, so be aware also that spoilers will be there, maybe, if people put them there. because some people just watch me play the game. They've never played Mass Effect or 2, 3, whatever. Some people are playing along with me. So some people have played part of the game, never finished, so they want to see me finish it and see what it's like. So if you post spoilers, you're spoiling it for those people. And I will be immune. And by the way, please don't post stuff about Mass Effect in other series or other videos, because you know I'll read them there. Not going to be very happy about that, because then you're getting around the system, and that's the whole point of me doing this. So thanks again. Please be patient. Mass Effect 0 Friday. Mass Effect 3 Part 0 Friday. Mass Effect 3 Part 1 Saturday. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.